午前10時53分、韓国南部カンジュ市の住宅街。赤い機体のヘリが真っ逆さまに墜落、地面に激突、爆発しています。こちらは市内の監視カメラ。画面上の方、緑色のバスが停留所を通り過ぎた直後、ヘリが地上に激突、辺り一帯は炎に包まれました。監視カメラには、乗っていたタクシーから飛び降りるように逃げ出す人の姿も。
All five South Korean firefighters died when their helicopter plunged into this residential area of Gwangju. The fire service aircraft was reported to be on its way back to base when it crashed into the street. A teenage girl escaped with minor injuries when she was hit by flying debris. The helicopter had been taking part in the search for people still missing after the Sewol ferry disaster in April. It wasn't immediately clear what caused the aircraft to crash. An investigation is underway.